Singapore is going to start requiring people arriving from South Korea to be quarantined at dedicated facilities instead of at their own homes. Starting from this Saturday, all people arriving in Singapore from South Korea, including those who only transferred planes in Korea, must stay at these facilities for 14 days and get tested for the virus. South Korea was previously classified by Singapore as a low-risk country, which enabled travelers to quarantine at home.